So after create a channel, how to configure a channel by the proper SEO? Proper SEO. So before upload any YouTube channel, first of all, configure your total channel. Will be major option is called channel settings. That is called go to video manager. This is a major one is called to implement your channel views and subscribers. To configure by your account with your SEO friendly YouTube. That will be here. I'm selecting for video manager. Again, go for old version to ease understand by users. There's a major one to updating by SEO friendly purpose. That is called, first of all, any YouTube channel total dependent by the channel option. Depend by the channel option. Select by channel. In this, first of all, verify by mobile number or not. Your channel will be verified or not. First option. To check the all option will be which is eligible, which is not eligible. Check. Next one, upload default. You check the option called upload default. Nothing but your videos category. Default one category, based on the video, category will be different. But my channel will be health related. No option will be changed. Select it. My video always public. Select by here. In this category, auto and vehicle, comedy, education, entertainment, film and annotation, gaming, how and style, music, news and politics, non-profit and activism, people and box, pet and animals, science and technology, sports and travel and events. In this, I'm writing for people and blogs. Why? I'm writing for health YouTube people purpose. This will be standard YouTube license. This will be your tag. If you maintain any default tag in every video, maintained by here. But I'm not uploaded by any default tags. Next, comment and rating. So you can accept the comments or not. Accept the all comments. User can view rating for this video. It nothing but like, dislike. Not required, remove it. Not required, remove it. And this is a very, very important. You are selecting for video language. That will be English. The major option is called video language. Next one. This will be not select anyone. Select only for video language and a category. After click for save. After done, the very important thing but your branding. Branding nothing but your video watermark. Branding nothing but video watermark. Select your watermark. Choose file. What are the your YouTube logo? Your watermark. Remember, YouTube logo is your watermark. The watermark logo will be accepted by the JPG, PNG, GIF also. Animation also will be accepted. The format accepted by the animation also will be accepted. So most of the we can use it by the PNG or GIF. Suppose. YouTube. Images. The information only served by GIF images. Okay, just I'll show you save how do we can show by the GIF image by your videos. Will be choose file. So anyone play the video, they're showing for animate your videos by using by this option. So subscribe button will be using for two option. See, size two large. So only accept by the two small. That is called tools size and medium. Health related. Possible. Choose by. Is it clear? This is your watermark option. Now click for update. So in this one, any watermark will display will be total three option. By starting, by ending, total entire video. Which is better? Total entire the video. So I can go for here. Refresh. End of the video, custom start time and enter video. Select by always enter video, click for update. Clear? Two options, starting time, ending time, enter video. So this is mean by to increase the audience to subscribe to our channel. To engage our audience to subscribe to our channel. And final one is very, very important, your advanced option. This is for your total channel SEO dependent by the advanced option. That is called your channel keyword. Every channel keyword we can use in by the double quotes. Write down health tips, double quote. Health benefits, double quotes. So what option required? Set by here. Telugu. English. Nutrition. Diet tips. Then, anytime you add the channel keyword to engage the customers. Last, it's a very important to assess your website. Means any YouTube will drive the traffic YouTube to your website. Without associate, we can't drive a traffic YouTube channel videos to your website. This total dependent by your Google webmaster. So Google webmaster will be important by the website and YouTube channel also. Any traffic will divert YouTube channel to your website. There will option call is associate your website. This will be option. This total verify with your Google webmaster. Without webmaster, they can't verify. Next, the Google Analytics. You can check the live traffic based on the Google Analytics. That will be associate your website. What are the website will be here? Same analytics will accept by the Google Analytics option. This will be YouTube live traffic purpose. You can check the YouTube live traffic. This will add it for ladder by based on your requirement. Now click for save. So this will be ready. Today will be ready. So country will be selected and your channel keyword will be selected. So this will be based on your option will be selected and this will be your option. Next one, the option is called, here will be community option. So community option, nothing but the community setting will be dependent by the your comment purpose. Your comment purpose. Here, every option will be showing for here. If you add any moderator by your channel, an approved user, non-approved users, so your hidden users. So anybody can wrong the comment, you can add the user. So block the words. Anybody using by unrelated means call any kind of rude words they're using by, you can block the words also. And comment on your new videos. Accept or hide and disable it. Comment on your discussion tab, your wish. And message in your live chat, your wish. These are the three options will be using by the community settings. Your YouTube channel subscriber will check by same option. Community option call is subscriber. How many people subscribe my channel? How many people not subscribe your channel? We can check only for subscriber list. How many people subscribe our channel? This will be here. This is called before upload any video, you can configure by community settings and channel settings. Your channel total depend by the option is for channel and status and future. Here, your YouTube will be two type of strikes. Community strike, copyright strike, and community guidelines. Any YouTube guidelines will be misused, the strike will be happen. Any kind of fight, related videos, don't upload by YouTube, is your not your unknown videos. Your video by any kind of films, any kind of short films, you can upload it, so no issues. And if you are copy any video, any music, they got by copyright strike. Community guidelines, copyright strike. Each strike will be getting the removed by after 3 months. So by upload another video to your channel. Okay, you got by strike by some other account. The strike will remove by after 3 months. So it is getting for 3 strikes. Your account will be disabled by permanently. Account disabled by the total permanently. He's not looking for 336. Once you are getting for 3 copyright strikes, your account will disable. Or else, community guideline getting for 3 strikes, account will be disabled. The major one to pay the channel by user first time to maintain the proper before playing video, check by 3 options, channel setting and community settings.